Why do you believe in guilty of heinous crimes against God and man. Visited torture and done murder to this innocent child within sight of her sister.
You have no authority to pass judgment on me!
Be silent! Unless you mean to repudiate your service to unholy forces of hell.
I am the daughter of Satan. He is my lord and salvation. He will protect me. He will bring you all to death.
Sets on the final day. soon be mine.
We live in this world.
The shades of shadows, the fear shall not return.
And the silver shall never burn.
Yeah. fall back from what we have struggled to abruptly to a life we never wanted. Find that we are caught as in a dream and die there without ever waking up. This can occur.
Thank you.